A special parliamentary committee is investigating the deadly coal mine blast in western Ukraine, which left at least 8 people dead. 20 miners are still in the hospital. On March 2nd, at least 20 workers were unaccounted for after a methane gas explosion in the Stepova mine in the Lviv region. This week, Ukrainian experts have started a full overhaul of the mine's safety rules and regulations. The explosion occurred at the depth of 550 meters, resulting in an internal rock collapse.